In this video, we have given that CA is equal to CF and area of a square DE FG is 8. Then we have to find area of a square AB CD. So DE FG, it is a square. So DE, it will be equal to EF, it will be equal to FG, and it will be equal to GD, suppose B. And ABCD, it is also a square. So AB, it will be equal to BC, it will be equal to CD, and it will be equal to DA, suppose A. So DE is B, EF is B, and CD is A, and BC is A. And now area of DE F G, it will be equal to B square, that is 8, and area of ABCD, it will be equal to A square. So we have to find A square, and now by Pythagoras theorem, in triangle CEF, this angle will be 90 degree. So CF square, it will be equal to CE square plus EF square, and CF square, it is equal to CE is A plus B square plus EF is B square. And in triangle CDA, CA square, it will be equal to CD square plus DA square, because this angle will be 90 degree, and it is CA square, that is equal to CD is A square plus DA, it is A square. And we have CF is equal to CA. We have CF is equal to CA. So CF square, it will be equal to CA square. And CF square, it is A plus B square plus B square, that is equal to CA square, it is A square plus A square, and A plus B square, it is A square plus B square plus 2AB plus B square, it is equal to A square plus A square. And A square will get cancelled, and B square plus B square will be 2B square plus 2AB, it is equal to A square. So A square minus 2AB minus 2B square, it will be equal to 0, and it is A square minus 2B times A, minus 2b square, it is equal to 0. And for ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0, x is equal to minus b plus minus a square root of b square minus 4ac by 2a. And here it is a quadratic equation in a, so a will be equal to minus of minus 2b plus minus a square root of minus 2b a square minus 4 times 1 times minus 2b a square by 2 times 1, and a is equal to 2b plus minus a square root of 4b a square plus 8b a square by 2, and a is equal to 2b plus minus a square root of 12b a square by 2. And if we divide by 2, then a will be equal to b plus minus a square root of 3b a square. And a is equal to b plus minus, and a square root of 3b a square, it will be b times a square root of 3. So a is equal to b times 1 plus minus a square root of 3. So a is equal to b times 1 plus a square root of 3, and a is equal to b times 1 minus a square root of 3. And a and b, they are side length of a square. That means a and b, they should be positive. And here a is positive, b is positive, and this is negative, so it is not possible. So a is equal to b times 1 plus a square root of 3, and a square, it will be equal to b square times 1 plus a square root of 3 a square. So a square, it is equal to b square times, and 1 square will be 1 plus a square root of 3 a square will be 3 plus 2 times 1 times a square root of 3. And a square, it is equal to b square times 1 plus 3 is 4 plus 2 times a square root of 3. And we have b square is equal to 8. So a square, it will be equal to 8 times 4 plus 2 times a square root of 3. So a square, it is equal to 32 plus 16 times a square root of 3. So area of a square ABCD, it is 32 plus 16 times a square root of 3.